Franz-Josef Rehrl, born March 15, 1993, is an Austrian Nordic combined skier who competes internationally. He competed at the 2018 Winter Olympics. His first podium in an World Cup race came on November 30, 2018, when he finished third at Lillehammer. His first win came in the same season, in Chaux-Neuve.